to VK channel.
Hope all are fine.
We are fine.
As all know, pandemic is going on. To be safe, we need our immunity system strong and better. Here we will give some tips to boost our immunity system, like simple and natural way. These tips are shared by Dr. Ethan Koshi. Link is provided in my description box. We are following this. If you like these tips, you can also follow this. First thing in the morning, you should drink warm water in an empty stomach and then take a piece of ginger without peeling this. Wash properly and then eat. So, ginger is an alkalic food. You should chew it properly. And then take one piece of garlic. It is peeled. You can see. And then eat it. Chew it properly and eat. Lemon. Without peeling it, you can see it contains antioxidant and vitamin C. Next, turmeric water, half cup of warm water, and add half teaspoon of turmeric powder. If it is homemade turmeric powder, it is well and good. Drink it slowly. These all items are easily available. This boosts our immunity system. It keeps our body safe and protected. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and click on bell icon so that you will get my new post notification. If you like this video, please click on like button. Your likes are my motivation.
Wait. One more important thing.
When you are out,
wear a mask. Always
sanitize your hands.
Maintain social distance. Be safe.
Make safe.